Can you make another step? Make another step. Just another step. Make it go right here. Just right here. There you go. Well, she says she wants to sit down, so you can make a path forward to her.
We got here for you.
There you go.
Can I come in here and get a kiss?
I'm sad with beer.
take it anyway. Well, they pulled it off for the Pope squad. Man, that boy is really grown up. How old are you now? About 5 years old? How old are you? About 4 years old? Is Barbara with you? Hey, she with you? Oh, okay.
Don't leave home without us.
The food is ready. Before I say a blessing, I just want to say a few words. You know, this is an overwhelming occasion for us, for me particularly, because I don't get to see my parents that often. You know, I don't see them every day or every weekend. And to be here on their 60th anniversary is truly a blessing for me. And Mom and Dad, I salute you, and I love you. And I really hope that you can stay around to see my 60th anniversary.
Yeah, right. I won't be able to see you.
My kids. I take good care of them. I love
them to
death. So that's why I don't like nobody interfering with them. My two hearts. I love them dearly. Amen. Congratulations. Thank you. And if you want to give a speech,
please.
That's right.
Okay.
Yeah, so it'll be a long time.
Well,
I'm going to give a speech right now, too.
To me, I'm John Anybody. I consider the monarch of the family. Not every family get a chance to be here and help them celebrate 6 years anniversary.
That's right.
So the Randall family, I know you are the only monarchs that so far have been together for 6 years, and that's a blessing.
You'll bow your heads with me. Father God, we come before you to thank you and to praise you for this day, Lord. We thank you, Father, that we can come together and honor these two people, Lord, my mother and my father. Lord, the matriarch and patriarch of this family, Father. Lord, we just thank you for the food that you have provided for us, Lord. We ask that you would bless it, nourish our bodies, and we will be careful to give you all the praise and all the glory. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen.
Amen. You'll be a little bit more live here in the place, I think. How's everyone doing today?
All right.
A lot better, a lot better. Okay. We're here to celebrate today the 60th wedding anniversary, Grandma and Grandpa. And I just want to say to you that since I've been in this family, you know, you welcomed me with open arms. You know, you always cook my favorite foods for me.
All right.
Keep me fed.
And yeah. I heard they broke your leg, too.
That's what I wouldn't Now, we just want to say to y'all that we love you, and the true harmonist is two-thirds of the group. The other guy, Theo, couldn't be here due to the fact he lives in Tennessee. But if he was here, I'm pretty sure he would be here to wish you happy 60th anniversary as well. And the true harmony, we just want to bring a little selection to you. As a gift from true harmony. I can't believe it's true. I'm standing here in front of you, and you are here with me. So unbelievable, I've never ever let you go. My heart is yours for keeps.
My place in life is right here by your side.